It's Yuki.
And I am an evergreen.
I'm technically a Scotland right now.
Yeah.
And she's technically...
I'm Irish, so I decided to be Ireland, but I don't have an orange wig. And my hair is not being dyed orange till a little later, so... Is that orange or green? I haven't decided yet. Debating. I like my hair.
Anyways, the room looks so don't mind the amazing hat I'm wearing. It's red, like my hair.
I have this hat. It makes me look sexy.
And I'm wearing blue.
The room, it looks...
I know, it does look clean. It's actually scaring me.
It looks clean because I moved a few things. Because guess what? I live here now.
Yeah, she lives here.
Yeah.
For a while.
Yeah, for a little bit.
Little while, but... Maybe longer.
My parents hate me, so they don't love me. Well, my dad loves me. My mom's a dick. But can females be dicks?
Yes. Okay, so we've been playing with the UK siblings.
Yeah.
And that also includes...
Let's go from the very top.
We have Scott here. We have Liam. We have Pretty Princess.
You know, just show them from the Sims game thingy. Because... You can't see England in the corner, and I thought the screen died for a second, like, what?
Okay, so we are going to start. First, we have Owen over here, sitting on the couch.
He's in his Ender's outfit.
Yes, we found this outfit that looks a lot like the newest movie, Ender. Ender's Game.
Ah, that was...
Owen's face! I'm sorry!
Okay, next person!
And then there's Liam. He looks very unamused.
I look so fabulous.
You look like, oh my god, you know who you look like?
I look like, why don't I, tell me who I look like, Sam?
You look like, freaking Patterson.
Oh, you bitch. I'm SLA, like, where am I?
Okay, and then we have Scott and Arthur fighting normality. Wait a minute.
Lovers. I mean,
what? No. The last thing you see is Arthur is very angry with Scott. Scott's face, what the fuck did you say, nigga?
Okay,
Arthur, you fuck with me? We've also got, yes, her awesome Sons of Anarchy.
I shouldn't laugh.
We've got a bird.
His name is Brian. Fucking Brian. Okay, we need to like hurry up because...
And then we have Sinister.
And then
there's
two other people.
I heard Slender.
There's Megley.
Then we have Megan. She's our femme whales here. Owen's counter. Femme. Yeah.
But for some
reason... Am I the only one hearing Slender in the background?
No, but for some reason, it put her as Owen's daughter.
Yeah.
Fucking world this is.
And then we have Simru, which is...
Owen and...
Owen and New Zealand's kid.
Yeah.
I think. No.
Yeah, it is.
Is it?
Yeah. I think. I'm confused.
Something like that.
I know that Owen and Wes had a kid. I just don't know Pretty Princess. I'm sorry.
Okay, prepare to be very amazed with how loud this is going to be.
And don't judge, we were muted, so we couldn't hear their voices.
And we're, like, blasting music.
And apparently Liam sounds like a really low German voice. So don't judge us.
Here we go.
Yeah, there she is.
This is United.
She's so pretty.
She stands for United Kingdom.
or United Nations. We haven't decided. We didn't want to say United
Nations. We were mad at Arthur.
Yeah, so. I'm gonna play it now. Oh my god. Damn, move. No, go. If you haven't noticed already, I'm really bad at playing games with the ball mouses. Oh, safe bongo.
This is the front door. Liam, you watching them move? So Liam's the genie. I'm a witch. Arthur's a witch.
That's a thing!
We can totally do this. Come on.
We cannot do this! Okay, he's doing it. Here we go. No! Chair!
What? This is awesome. What song is this?
That is camera. I want to be in the camera.
Can you hold the keyboard then?
Yeah.
And don't break my leg.
Ooh la la, Liam has found a hot sim he'd like to get to know better from being here in a trap. Oh god! Kill me!
I'm good.
Accents? Well, I'm not that bad. My dad's Irish. Let's show them our fabulous accent.
No one can pick one up that.
There we go. That's her being Scottish.
Shut up, your phone.
Excuse me, you fucking little twat! Ah! I broke the game.
You broke the computer. Keep pausing the game.
Okay, let's actually play the game. Cause what should we do first?
Music.
No, we don't get music.
Oh, there's all the single letters. Okay, let's go on. Love. As Arthur grows more powerful in the art of casting spells, love is a natural place to focus. Create love out of the thin air with a love charm, or test the boundaries of true love by turning a happy couple into toads with the toadification curse.
Leo! Get away!
Casey.
I haven't even
heard of her. song.
But
what is this?
We will make another one. Like, probably doing things.
The internet was cut. Who cut our internet?
The internet. Oh, shit. What? The internet? Good thing we're not using the internet. We need to turn it off. Wait, get up on this thing.
Try and get some progress done. So, I guess you may have wait.
Sorry for wasting your time, but sexy guitar zombie.
Have your fun, loves.
I tap that. Why do I keep saying that?